Hi, I'm Gabby.
And I'm Evadine.
And this is our first YouTube channel. And today we're going to be doing the spicy noodle challenge.
But it's going to have a twist because we have our own set of questions that are about ourselves, and we're going to ask each other. And with every question you get wrong, you have to take a bite.
And if you get it right, you get to take a drink of milk for me or water for her.
I don't like.
So, my first question is, what is my favorite animal?
Your favorite animal? Okay, I'm just gonna say this. I know nothing about her, okay? I'm a bad friend. Your favorite animal is a cheetah.
Wrong!
What is it?
It's a dog.
You don't.
It's an animal.
Whatever.
Take that bite.
My first question is, what do I do the most in my free time?
Listen to music.
Correct, Amanda. She's gonna get all of them. My mind are easy.
I'm not gonna drink milk because I don't have anything. Next question. This is gonna be easy. What is my favorite color?
Blue.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I was like, yeah, I don't know. My second question is, this is easy. What is my favorite color?
Maroon. My next question is, how many concerts have I gone to?
Like real concerts, or like what you would count as concerts?
What I would count as concerts.
I'm gonna say one.
Wrong.
How many?
Two.
Ooh.
Jack and Jack and the
Oh, Giants. I forgot about Jack and Jack. Question number three. What is my favorite song to sing, and who sings it?
Oh, okay. Alicia Keys. If I Ain't Got You.
Oh, yeah. That's
right. Oh my. Okay. This is gonna be easy. My fourth question is, what is my favorite YouTube channel?
The Dolphin. This is easy. Who is my favorite rapper?
J. Cole.
Ah! No! Kendrick Lamar, bro.
J. Cole's like second.
I told you this list. First bite of that delicious noodle. They're not.
My next question is, what show am I currently watching on Netflix right now?
The show that you are currently watching is Riverdale.
And
what is it?
I finished Riverdale already. Mm-hmm. Pretty good show. The Flash.
Oh, I feel like I thought you were like rewatching.
The Flash season one. I'm almost done with season one.
So, question number six. What is the first picture in my Instagram feed at the moment?
When you and Landon and Brady.
Wrong. It's pictures that I posted on 4th of July, and it's a collage of Seattle.
Next question. What is my dream car? I talk about this car all the time, so you can't see me.
I've never been to this one. A Range Rover. What color? Is it Range Rover? Yeah. White? Color was not in the question, okay? So okay. I got it right.
She got it right, but my dream car is a matte black Range Rover.
Ooh.
I'm gonna get a white key.
What is my favorite thing to get from Dairy Queen?
A Reese's Blizzard.
Yeah. I told you this yesterday.
Next question. What is my favorite subject?
Your favorite subject is math.
I love math for some reason. It's my favorite subject.
My next question is, what do I put on basically all of my food?
Hot sauce.
Ranch.
Ranch?
I put ranch on everything. I'm obsessed with ranch.
No, I don't. Actually,
we talk about ranch all the time, bro.
What is my favorite movie?
Your favorite movie is Spider-Man Homecoming.
My favorite movie is Straight Outta Compton.
Oh, I know that.
Eat them noodles.
What's mine?
Selena. I know hers.
Who is my favorite YouTuber?
Shane Dawson. What do I like to do in my past time? Like when I don't have any YouTube.
You like to watch YouTube or Netflix? Okay. FaceTime me. What is my favorite show on Netflix?
Bob's Burgers.
Yeah.
Final question. What do I want to be when I grow up?
When you grow up, you want to be.
And this is gonna be for like a big bite. So if we get it wrong, it's for a big bite.
Do I know? Yeah. I feel like you always say, I don't know.
I don't know.
What do you want to be? You don't know.
Alright, so that's your...
You don't know, yeah.
I do know.
What?
She's wrong, pass, take a bite. I want to be a pediatric surgeon. Mm. She has to take a big bite.
See, I just have my memory, okay? I'm a good friend, though.
Take that bite.
I'm trying. It's hard to scoop. My last question is, who are my celebrity crushes or crush?
He and Molly.
No. I mean, like, he's fine, but it was James and Dave Franco.
I don't even...
They're so hot.
I don't know that, but okay.
I've talked about them before.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I hope it hits you though. I hit mine.
So this has been the end of our first YouTube video.
We hope you guys liked it.
Remember to like and subscribe to our channel.
And remember to
keep those litty vibes.